Hey everyone, it's Vincent Johnson back again. I want to talk with you about how to prospect in network marketing. So there's quite a bit to understand and gather from this. Prospecting is getting a understanding, getting a feel of what your potential customers. We're talking network marketing, so we're talking recruiting prospects. All right, prospects. So, getting a feel of what people in your target market are looking for. Now, your target market in network marketing, it can be, people who are completely new. It kind of feels a little strange saying that they have the job mentality, but they're completely new to, all things network marketing, this business style. All right, so most people, they heard of Avon, what's another one, Organic Gold, but there's so many out there. That's the one that came to my mind. Avon is something that my aunts and grandmother and people in the family have been buying in, kind of selling themselves, but they never took it to, the next level of creating a business. But most people who are from the job market, let's say, are, some will get in and probably not stick, or stay in. And the reason is because, there's quite a big change, building a business, having an entrepreneur's mindset. So prospecting in network marketing, you have those who are completely new and you have those who are already in network marketing. Now, if you're seeking to prospect people who are already network marketers, it's going to be a little bit easier because they understand what's going on. They understand the business model. They understand what's all going on. They're not going to ask those same familiar questions of, is this a pyramid scheme or a scam and such. They can see that they can buy products, they order it, it's been shipped, and they're able to smell it, taste it, try it on, whatever it is, and then they can, from the building, financial building your business side of recruiting. For those, some have been getting results, meaning they are able to recruit other people, and they are, able to teach them and get a feel, and things are going. Some are able to duplicate what they are being taught. All right. Now there's marketing strategies that work and those that don't work, obviously. So in the market, you have those who are completely new and those who are have an understanding. They're already in the market. They've bought products and such. They've been a part of some business before, a different business, and they're in something else. All right, maybe they changed their mind on the product that they feel that they are selling. So prospecting, of course, it's going to be easier with those who are already network marketers. Now, prospecting is all about, it comes down to asking questions. And like I said, the two different ways of, or two different markets are those who are new and those who are already in it, understand it. You want to ask questions for those who are completely new, you can get a sense of, let's use the word form, which is a familiar one amongst people who are, already in the industry. A lot of people understand that the word form is an acronym for family, orientation, recreation, and then M is the message, which is you gathered all that information from the person, and now you're wrapping it all into a message, which is giving them the solution, letting them see what they are, you know, where they stand, where they are, you know, and helping them, you're able to see what strategies may possibly work for them. All right. So in some cases, it might not be online marketing strategies. It could be offline. It could be online. It could be video, pictures, you know, but the free strategies, it could be the paid strategies, you know, where you're using paid advertising. But then there's the, you know, the emotional side and, you know, understanding what their family like life is like. If they have a family, do they have kids, their spouse, are they married or single? Getting a understanding of what their day-to-day routine is like, so you can find out if they have time, do they have the money? If not, let's find the money. You know, you can, you know, help them find that out. You can help them find the time, which is if they're working a part-time job, then they can put all that energy and time on the free strategies and, you know, go full-time with their business. Or if it's, you know, a regular 8 hours, you can help them work their business part-time. If it's more than 8 hours, you know, help them start, help them understand the pay strategies where they can put some money into that, so that while they are, you know, they don't have to worry too much about, you know, losing time. They'll have their money doing some of the work for them, you know, with their paid advertising. So getting an understanding of who or where the individual is in their life. Are they in the industry or business? Or, you know, are they just brand new to it? All right. So that is what I want to share with you. One great site that you can look for helping you prospect network marketers and those who are, you know, newbies, is I'm leaving a link for you down below for you to check out, and you can use this information to, you know, share with your team, share it with many people, you know, and that's what I want to share with you. So next time, we will meet up again in another video. I appreciate you listening and watching, and we'll meet up again next time.